Hello everybody, Andrea Majewski here with Dentalelle. Please forgive me about the lighting again. I'm still trying to figure it out in my new space. I kind of feel like I should be doing these videos at nighttime only because the lighting seems to be better, but I think I know why. I think it's because of my curtains. They're on the sheer side, so I think I need something to actually block out the sun. But anyway, so we are going to be talking about local anesthetic tonight, or I should say anesthetic as a whole. So let me share my screen, you guys. I want to show you the PowerPoint that I'm preparing. I was going to actually have this the session tonight to be for Dentalelle members only, but I am going to open it up to everybody so that if you've been thinking about becoming a Dentalelle member and you're not really sure if you actually want to, this will kind of help to show you what our live tutoring sessions are all about. They will be about 45 minutes to an hour each time. And now that it is the new year, we will be having a session almost every single Sunday or Monday. So it will kind of depend on the scheduling factors, but it will either be every Sunday or every Monday. We will not have a session on a holiday because that's when people usually have other things to do. But I will talk about more of that tonight if you would like to hear. If you are not a Dentalelle member yet, you will have access to this anyway. I will be going on live tonight at 6 p.m. Eastern time. I'm going to post the link in my Dentalelle Tutoring group on Facebook. So if you're not at least a part of that yet, I'm going to post the link in that group. So I will leave the link for the Facebook group for you guys on the bottom to come in and have a look. But just to kind of show you guys, so I'm actually not done the PowerPoint yet, because I did have to add in some more updates to it. But we will be talking about anesthetic. So talking about pain management, the not exciting stuff here, talking about nerve cells, neurons, all of this stuff, but I'm going to explain it so it makes a lot more sense. Our sodium potassium pump, we will be talking about that because if you're studying to take the board exam, either for dental hygiene students or dental assisting students, or if you are a dental hygienist taking the quality assurance exam, for those of you who study in Ontario, you will have to know this too. So I will be talking about all of this, making it a lot more interesting and more exciting. I will be talking specifically about things you have to know for the exams and things it's good to read over, but you don't really have to spend, you know, 20 minutes memorizing because you actually don't have to know them. So this is just a couple things. We will definitely be talking about this. This is a very common question. And, you know, even I have a hard time trying to figure out the calculations, but I put it all down here to make it easier for everybody. So we will be talking about that. As I said, you guys, I'm not done the PowerPoint yet. So I'm going to be finishing up that probably within the next hour, but this is what we will be going through tonight. And then we will have a new topic next week, a new topic after that. So it just makes studying a lot more enjoyable, a lot more interesting. So you never have to say, well, what do I study next? If you just simply follow through with me every single Sunday or every Monday, you won't have to ask yourself, well, what do I study next? Because I am going to give all of the topics for you. So thank you guys so much for listening. I will see you guys tonight at 6 p.m. Eastern time. Like I said, if you're not in my group yet, join Dentalelle Tutoring. That is a public group on Facebook. I will leave the link for you guys on the bottom. If you are a member of Dentalelle, we do have a private group where I will be posting the link to our session in that. Plus, the session recording will be up a couple hours after the session tonight. So if you are a member, you will have full access to that, plus all of the other ones that we will be doing every single Sunday or every single Monday. So there will be a lot. Okay, guys, so I will see you tonight. Thank you for watching.